So we are in Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. I don't know anything about this game at all. I already know how to complete the training and all that. And I know how to use force powers. And this recently got put on Games with Gold, so I'm trying it out for the very first time of my life. This was an Xbox original game. And, you know, let's just try it out. There is a multiplayer. I'm not going to try it now. I'm going to finish the single player first. Then I'll do multiplayer. I don't know if the multiplayer is like split screen or what. I hope it's online, and I hope people are actually joining the multiplayer now, because it is on Xbox One as backwards compatible. So I hope that's true. So let's see. New game. Okay. The only thing I hate about the player select is, like, when you select your species, you can't... You don't know what the hell you're picking. But, I picked this, I picked that. I picked these leggings, and I picked... That was my character, but I'm gonna keep... like, this is the best hair, by the way. This is the best face you'll ever get with this hair. Like, look at that. That's ugly, good. So, I'm keeping that. So, torso. This kind of looks like, something... Anakin would wear. A black leather, and... Oh, I like that. But I'm gonna pick this, and let's check out the ooh. We still don't have jiggle physics, which sucks, but it is an old game, but... Ooh, actually, that actually looks stronger. And pink is great, so... obviously, we're gonna do Sentiel. Also, I know the Sentiel's color is yellow. So we're gonna do yellow. Padawan, Jedi Knight, or Jedi Master. I put it on Jedi Master, and... The first mission we ever did was fucking hard as fuck. So I'm gonna go with Jedi. Even though, if you're a Sentiel, you should be a Jedi Master instead of... Well, actually, isn't Sentiels above Jedi Master? So this is very easy. Easy, medium, hard. There should be a very hard. There should be a very hard. You know what I mean? Which is Sentiel. Unless it goes like this. Easy, normal... Kind of hard, very hard, but I think there should be a Sentiel, so it's very easy, normal, hard, and then Sentiel will be hard, but that's just my thoughts. Let's go to Jedi, because we're going to be learning how to be a Jedi today. And also, I don't know if the loading, In years, after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Aiden Core, a part of the student from Core, is heading back to the Academy after defeating the impossible. This is creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. Oh, don't If you guys watch this video on YouTube, leave me down in the comments saying if I sound like I should voice act for narratives, because that would be awesome. I could totally voice act for narratives.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber? Ah, of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and then...
Don't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
Oh my god. His face.
What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on the...
Hold on! Ah!
You're getting shot down by the stormtroopers, or Imperial, it should be red. No, green. It should be green or red. But obviously it was
Academy
blue, so they got shot down by the Jedi Academy.
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone alright?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
You know the Academy's empty, you could just walk in.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
First, I'm gonna get some subtitles. Yeah, all voiceovers. Wait. Save. Okay.
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. So I don't learn my force powers yet.
Okay. Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge. Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple. Watch out!
Can I ask why you shoot yellow lasers?
Watch out! These howlers make good target practice, AJ. No problem.
The only problem with this game, it doesn't teach you what buttons are what.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
Wait, is there a way to hilt my lightsaber? I like how you can constantly jump, that's awesome.
J- Jaden, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
I don't know why. These models aren't as bad.
What?
I don't even know what that staff is.
Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
How can you not believe it?
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennon, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
How does he know my name?
And there was nothing. But the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm gonna teach you, and you're gonna learn. That's it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh, you didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
I like how he dissed him and... and the gun...
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
Oh, yeah, that's the first door. Got it.
The This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. All right, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
Here come the remotes.
Done!
Nice work, Rush. You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Okay, Jaden. You need to use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try again. You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Come on, man. This is ridiculous.
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull the lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Obvious. Use your Force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
This is where I keep on screwing up.
Done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the Force to speed up both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
What? Come on. I used the Force. Fuck! What the fuck? So, right here on the third block, so I can only do it. You guys see that, right? Come on, man. Jesus
so,
Christ.
Did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
I'm sorry,
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled.
Use the force
joke. And remember,
joke.
It's Kyle.
Yes, Master.
Bastard.
Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Mark Aragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Oh, wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy...
Do this one.
I still have a few contacts in Coronet. We'll hit a few of the local cantinas and see what crops up. We'll also follow up with some of the people who reported this so-called cult act.
Okay, so... Wait, oh, this is up. Okay, force absorption... Oh, yeah. That's what I'm gonna get. Weapon 1.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below. Take the tram. I'll take care of these ships. Head towards the front to clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flank.
Yeah, because I didn't know what the hell I needed to do, and I think I found out. I think I have to blow out
the
windows.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flanks.
What do I do? I literally don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I didn't understand it. I was like, what the fuck do you mean? I don't like these levels because you have to fucking crawl everywhere. There's no way back up. Or do you know?
Oh. John. Meet me at Station 6E. Who is it?
Wow, that's a dick move, man.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flank.
Forever to get over there.
I've been hit.
I am no Jedi. I am your nightmare. I am no Jedi. You shall fear me. You will never defeat me. I am now a Jedi.
Too easy.
Sword!
There's a bomb on the ground.
Disarm it quickly. You're about to enter a heavily populated area.
Did you see
the high ground? You have died. Shit. How do I disable it?
Kyle, there's a bomb on the tram.
Disarm it quickly. You're about to enter a heavily populated area.
Damn, they should have had a dancing battle fucking front.
So bad. Okay, mission accomplished.
Bad news, Chief. The tram is speeding up. I think they're going to ram it into the station. You have to get to the control room and stop that train.
I'm healing.
That was too close.
Great work, Jaden. I took out those ships, so I think we're in the clear now.
Okay.
Excellent work on the tram. It's lucky you two showed up when you did. If that tram had exploded in the city, it could have killed thousands of people.
Yeah.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
Merchant rescue. Thank you.
This should be an easy assignment. I think you can handle it while Kyle is away with Rosh. Take a shuttle, land at the coordinates of the distress beacon, and pick up any survivors.
Hey, what's this?
Mind trick? I'm gonna do mind trick. Thermal detonator. I'm gonna use detonation pack.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission. Hello? Hello? Hey, you there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is...
Alive? Oh. Tatooine monster.
What was that?
Find and bring back to your energy cell, power, the damper. Oh, yes.
Maybe I can find what I need in the merchant ship. Should be safe here. This power converter should be...
actually in our ship, so... Right. So... One of those. Okay, now I know how to get it. Does it not come back up? Too fast for you, Beyond! Fuck! By that ship. To that one. So let's try that. Fuck you, little fucking beast thing. Holy fuck. Oh my fucking god. Oh Most stressful thing I ever fucking played. Just to do this part.
I've got to get over there.
Maybe I can get up there and I can... What is that? Okay, it's light. Okay, so... Yeah. Do I have speed? Run!
Stamper should be good.
On this bitch. Bring back your ship of power company. Which I saw near that part over there, that fucking creature scared the fucking shit out of me during that, so that's why I fucking avoided that. Might be able to get on top of the ship, that's why. Okay. Right here. Oh! Oh, can I use my sense? Huh? don't think I can get up there, that's the problem. Spots here for a reason? Oh. Yeah, there is something over there. What the fuck? Oh, that's the edge of the world. Damn, it is. Rendered the full skybox. He's rendered this part, it just renders nothing there. Okay, so how am I. Oh.
Just the power coupling I need for the acceleration compensator.
Oh. Don't fall. I'm telling you. Don't fucking fall. Fuck out of here, please.
That should do it. I get off this crate.
Oh my god.
About the merchants. Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all. Nasty critters. Glad you got back safe and sound. We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazardous.
I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to...
So,
oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do
how's
that.
Your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
Well, I...
Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
No, not at all. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay, yeah.
Kyle is currently away from the Academy, but he will meet you on Bakura. Then the two of you can investigate the station. Be sure to wait for him before you do anything.
I under fucking stand, Jesus Christ. Okay, this is gonna be probably my last mission, Jesus.
Where are you, Kyle? I've been waiting here forever. Well, I can't wait around. I've gotta do something.
Here. follow Luke's instructions, but I guess doing anything. But Kyle might be dead, to be honest. I never tried my mind tricks. I'm gonna try that. Ow. Oh. You're like, fuck this, I'm done.
Move along.
Okay, four more to go.
Did I go in here? I don't think I... those are health packs. Where am I supposed to go now? I think it's health. That's what it is. Yeah, something's not right. Where's the other three bombs? Wait. Because if I'm gonna run through this bitch, hey. That's the middle room. Good for the main building. Did I miss something? I feel like I missed something. See, this is what EA should have made their game like. Actual lightsaber physics. This feels nice, even though it's an old Xbox game. Xbox original. Do I have to go through here? Oh no, wait. There has to be a way. Upstairs again. This is what oh, wait. This brick. Fall. Opposite side. You want to reach there. Which is is obviously in the middle. How do I... I fucked up. Thank goodness. Okay. I don't know what to do. Because obviously you have to go through that front door area. I don't know how. Breaking window? Okay, so this is downstairs. This brings me back. I can use sense. Okay, I can't. Hold on. Can I use pull? Where I went first, then I'm going to. I went this way. Yeah. Yeah, I went this way. I got a level 1 security card, which I believe goes to the downstairs door, but it won't let me use it. Check around this winter thing, because I finally got here. Okay, so there's that entrance, so I'm not gonna go there yet. I'm gonna go check over here. It's actually going faster, please.
Hey, you! Over there!
Damn.
Two more left.
I don't know why they didn't explode it by now. Like, obviously this Jedi's dumb. Well, then it... Ha! Okay, so I feel like these are like places where if you have a heal thing, then you can heal. You know what I mean? Like, they won't come down. You're like, they'll shoot you from like up there, but you can just hide like here.
Did you hear something? Move along.
Damn, but healing drains down your fucking power fast. That's awesome. I like the backflips. Ah, it doesn't do it. I just like the backflips. They look cool. I wonder. Hold on, I'm gonna call this guy. I'm gonna jump off of that roof. See if. And now I'm gonna see what this. Oh, that refills ammo. Okay. I think that's what it does. It refills ammo. For any gun you have. Okay.
Move along. Who goes there?
Only one more.
Something. Move along.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay, though.
It seems like you're going against me.
This is getting more serious. We have been receiving numerous reports of a Sith cult called the Disciples of Ragnos appearing all over the galaxy.
Do I have to complete all these, or... like, does it save? Well... if it doesn't, then I guess I'll replay all of them, but... I'll see you guys... in the next video. On Tatooine. For both missions. Bye-bye!